As most phones these days are no longer shipping with an LED notification light, some OEMs have opted to display these notices via the screen instead. We saw Google launch this feature last year with Android 14, and we have the ability to set this up on all Samsung Galaxy devices as well. So the following guide will work whether you have a brand new phone from the Galaxy S24 series, or if you have an older mid-range or low-end Samsung Galaxy device. The only requirement here is that you must have at least OneUI 5 or higher installed as your firmware. And we can find this feature by first opening up the Settings application and then selecting the Notifications menu. Then from here, we're going to tap on Notifications Pop-up Style. And that's going to allow us to select the Edge Lighting Style feature. Now by default, this is going to be disabled. So you can see what the effect looks like when it is disabled, which would be why we do not see any animation implemented when we first start using the smartphone or tablet. But we can enable any of these various styles down here. We have 8 to choose from by simply tapping on one, and we get a demo of what that animation looks like. So we have the basic style, we have a wave style, then there is a bubble style, followed by a colorful glitter style. We have some heart animations to choose from, fireworks, or an eclipse. And tapping on any of them will give you an example of how the Edge lighting style will look. This is what you are going to see when you receive a notification while your phone is locked. This way, we are made aware of the notification with the colorful animation, while not being forced to manually check the phone every 5 minutes just to see if there is a notification that has been sent in. I appreciated Google adding this feature last year to Android 14. And as usual, Samsung swoops in and implements the feature while adding in many more options. The company really enjoys enabling the customer to customize their user experience. So we can also change the color of the Edge lighting animation if we'd like. You can see we have a color tab, and that's going to be set to auto by default. But we can come in and set this to any color that's preset here. And there is also a color wheel, so we can really pick the shade that we most like. There's also an advanced tab here that lets us control the transparency, the width, and the duration of that animation. So if you find yourself missing the LED notification light on your Samsung Galaxy smartphone or tablet, then I highly recommend enabling the Edge lighting feature for your notifications. As someone who works at a desk and keeps their phone in view while I work, this feature is incredibly useful as it helps me to see when I have received a notification.